Did you know you can now copy and paste edits in the Photos app, which means you can quickly edit a whole batch of photos in just a few taps? Here's how it works. So here's a very common situation for you. You've got a nice little photo shoot of your Memoji stickers, but you want to make them into a dark film noir sort of vibe. We've all been there, haven't we? Well, in the past, to achieve this very common task, you'd have to go through every picture individually. You'd tap onto one, you'd press edit, and then you'd adjust the settings at the bottom. You might apply a filter or two, you might change the levels. For me, I'm going to add a dark vignette around the edge to add even more atmosphere. And then when you press done, you'd have to go on to the next picture and do the same, and try and remember those settings for each one. Well, not anymore. Now we've edited one picture, I'm going to press the three dots in the top corner. From here, there's a new option that says Copy Edits. Now, when you tap on there, you could then scroll sideways to the next photo, press the three dots, and paste edits. But an even better way is to go back to the whole album, to press Select, and then to select as many pictures as you want. When those images are all selected, you can press the three dots on the bottom toolbar this time and press Paste Edits right from here. As quickly as this, all of those edits will be applied to all the pictures you selected. Now, whilst this is great, you might be thinking, ooh, that didn't quite work so well on some of those. How do I undo this? Well, it's very simple. You can do this either individually or to the whole batch again. So first of all, let's do it to one image and we'll tap onto this one. Simply press the three dots in the top toolbar and then press revert to original. Just like that, my original Memoji sticker is back. But of course, if we go back to the whole album, press select on the top toolbar and then select all the pictures that you want to restore, you can press those three dots in the bottom corner, revert them all to the original, and just like that, they're back to normal. This is such a cool feature, and it really lets you take control of your photo library like never before.